look forward to toasting our victory.
Rushing for victory can oft lead to defeat. Step back. I shall handle this.
Get back now! This one's mine! I'll just keep my feelings to myself and focus on fighting. I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before. How very irritating. This is not where Cao Cao falls! pathetic. I trust you can handle it from here. Curses! I'm making a fool of myself. I owe you my life once more. Yeah, I owe you one. Thanks. I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before. I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before. I'm in a tight spot. Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks.
Hmph.
I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before.
Hold on there a second! I'll back you up! Yes! My serpent spear hungers for blood! They're not half bad.
Good.
I'll just keep my feelings to myself and focus on fighting. Have much to attend to. Who dares to disturb me?
Greetings. It was Eunuch Jiang who spread the dubious elixir across the land, was it not? It seems you cannot talk your way out of conviction this time. So you have already thrown away your humanity.
Have you no respect for your superiors, Cao Cao? To sneak into my manor and disturb my work. In return for your discourtesy, I shall just have to make do with your chi.
Your discourtesy requires punishment. What's wrong, seeing devil?
I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before. How very irritating. This is not where Xiao Xiao falls.
They're not half bad.
I owe you my life once more.
I'm in a tight spot. Sorry about that. You won't regret helping me, though. You just give up and relinquish your chi.
It's not the time to prove yourself. Stand back.
Impossible! You can't beat me! I need more elixir!
I can feel a stirring in my soul like never before.
You think I'll take this lying down?
Such ferocity. They must have seasoned warriors among their ranks. There's little more we can do now. Learn from my failures on the battlefield. Surely you do not intend to perish here.
really about to lose?
This is not where Xiao Xiao falls. Swift retreat would be the most effective tactic at times.
You are... What is the meaning of... Wait! Just wait! What is it you desire? Riches? Treasure? Women? Oh! I know. The elixir, yes? I'll give you half of all of it!
With all this, I can finally forge an empire to last 1,000 years.
Looks like someone got here before us. This will bring forth a new wave of chaos on the land. If this is what has been destined, so be it. I shall just have to fight tooth and nail until the flames of chaos are quelled. I shall not allow my status as a mere advisor to hold me back any longer. The House of Han is on its knees. It no longer has the power to unite the nation. That is why... I, Xiao Xiao, shall bring down the evils of old and bring peace and prosperity to the land. What is needed now is a tactical mind unimpeded by morality. If you wish for an ally to walk beside you through the ravages of war, simply call upon this unscrupulous hero. For like Ju Chue, we shall soar through the sky engulfed in righteous fire. War is upon us. I must leave the capital and begin preparations.
Meng De, we are always at your service. Looks like it's finally time for our men to get to work.
The secret of the elixir's whereabouts was taken by Zhang Rong with him to his grave. Elsewhere, Dong Zhuo, a man whose ambition outweighs his conscience, brought the capital to its knees by force. Both Yuan Shao and Cao Cao suspected him to be connected to the elixir and forged a plan to bring him down. These two great eminences lit the way and drew many together. They amassed a colossal force comprised of 18 separate armies to stand against Dong Zhuo.
My name is Zhao Yun.
Hail General Su!
It's not done yet! I will take the head of Hua Shang!
Ofu, wait! You're too reckless! Now is the time to show the tenacious courage of the Swens.
Ben Chu, victory is within our grasp.
Men, the time has come to make Dong Zhuo pay for his tyranny! All units attack!
I remember your face. May glory find you once more on the battlefield today.
Our foes are strong as well. You said your name was Hong Jin? Can I ask you to attend to the wounded?
You propose I flee? To Meiwu Fort with the elixir?
Milord, I, Lu Bu, will hold the enemy back and buy you the time you need.
You do that, Lu Bu.